got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you.
Yo, what's up, Christopher?
Under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
One guy got $75,000 in compensation. Can you believe that?
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse.
It is.
Not enough good people left to stop them.
I still prefer Arkham Origins, though.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
It's pretty easy to beat. It's not hard.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. Not looking good out there.
The bat's been in control for too long. It's about time we turn the tables on that freak.
Safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds. Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
To stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Run!
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
L1 to go into scan.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying,
I must have forgot about it because I beat
the other one.
I got 240 on it. I must have forgot about that part.
Hey, baby. I'm back.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
You know you love me.
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Nice and slow. slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity. What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
To leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Horrible. I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
They can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy. Progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
We no longer have control of this city.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it.
Per your request, I've created a series of
Hi, diddle diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can.
One electric charge gun. They'll be very important later.
We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me. Being on this phone is costing lives, sir. This is time I don't have. Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an up.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did.
There's no sign of the preacher. No records, nothing.
Always a super cop. Lives for the job. We don't deserve this.
You should hear some of the stuff he's saying. Sounds like he's dying in there.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow... Oh!
Batman, John, we're not doing too good in here. Breaths, it don't look it, but we're the lucky ones.
Everything's gonna be okay, John. Just stay still.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
If you want to thank me, Mr. Wayne, just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all.
my gaze to the world beyond.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up. Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues. Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. Ophelia. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
I'm going to the train yard. Nigma's planning something. He always is.
Thank you.
Why, hello there, detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store. Detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the... What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast. Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock. Can that ramshackle motor handle this? Faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours. Detective, go left. Oh, Detective, what's that I hear? Is it time? Winged chariot hurrying near? Don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours. Congratulations, Detective. You have defeated me. Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way? Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight. You sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
Heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Identity confirmed.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Where's Harley anyway? She just vanished at Arkham City shutdown.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers. Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis.
a rare and debilitating condition.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
Generator's damaged. I need to bypass Tenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.